Uche.
You know her?
You're calling Uche an angel.
You know her?
Emeka, reduce your womanizing. That's what I'm saying.
That makes it easier. If you know her, that makes it easier.
This girl is too innocent for you, Emeka.
If she's innocent, then I am a reverend father.
Emeka, her father is an army man.
I don't care.
Her let father is an army man.
Let the father be a major general. Okay. I don't care. Nico. Emeka.
Hello. Hi. Sorry, permit me to say that you are very beautiful.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm sorry to stop you by the road. I am not used to it, but I can help it. So can I get to know you?
Why?
Well, let's just say I was standing there with my friend and then I saw you coming, and ever since then, one part of me failed and I was like, I needed to talk to this beautiful goddess. I'll say it again. You are beautiful.
Thank you. And you are funny. Well, I have to go now. I have somewhere to go to.
Oh, I know. I mean, sorry to disturb you. If you go, I'll see you again. So, if you don't mind, please, can I get your number so I can call you? Honestly, it's going to be a harmless call. Let's just get to know each other. Be friends.
Okay, fine.
All right.
Uche.
Oh, Emeka.
Nice to meet you.
My pleasure. So I'll call you.
Sure.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.
I told you, look, all the girls are the same. It all depends on the swag you pull out, necker.
So what? What did she say? I won't tell you what she said. I only show you. What is this?
Is that not her number?
It's a lie. Maybe she was just trying to wave you off.
Why are you such a doubting Thomas? Huh? Listen, Emeka is the man. I got the style. I got the swag. I got everything the girls
Emeka,
want.
Emeka.
2 days.
Two days,
and I get her ass whooped. 2 days, and I'm done with it.
Emeka, nothing will happen with this girl. I bet you.
2 days,
let's go.
And I'll give you the message. 2 days.
Let's go. Welcome to my home.
Come on, babe, what is the problem? Come to daddy.
Baby, I can't do this.
What do you mean that? What do you mean by you can't? Am I not good enough for you?
You are good enough. Just that.
Just that what? Just that what?
Just that I have not done this before.
Why are you lying? You've not done it before. Liar. If you enter now, you go see Senabo who did that. If you think this is a trick for you not to pay for all I bought for you, you lie. Emeka's magic must work in you today. Sweetheart, really, you have not done this before. There is always a first time to everything in life. And of course I'll marry you.
Okay, but baby, let us wait till our wedding night.
What is the difference? Huh? What is the difference between our wedding night and this night? It's still going to be under the same roof in the same house. Come on, darling. You have no idea how my body feels when I'm with you. I'm feeling sick already. Or do you want me to fall sick?
No.
In that case, allow me, please. After all, I'm going to make you my wife. You are going to be my queen. Please. I don't want to put everything. You just, if I put everything, push me. I just the cup. The cup. Huh? Thank you.
Guys, I have good news for you. You know that girl, Aron?
Aron.
Which girl you? Who else? Uche now, the virgin girl.
Guy, collect.
Oh,
God! Nah, lie.
Uche has rejected virtually every guy in this neighborhood, and you're here trying to feel smart with yourself.
What's this one saying? Guy, calm down. Just chill. Check out Emeka. This guy is the main team, man. No girl in this city will resist his charm, man. Guy, man, I didn't envy you that.
Listen, I know my friends, and I know that you will doubt me. That was why I recorded it.
You record that?
Make a fuck come up now. Listen to this.
Oh boy! It's in the enter! Oh boy! But guy, wait too. This girl now, virgin juju.
Yes, no. Everywhere tight, no good, no worry. Everywhere tight, but guess what? As I sharpen my cutlass.
Offer guy.
Emeka, this is bad. Why do you do a thing like that? Her first time is supposed to be a memorable experience, not some sort of joke.
What's this one saying? Guy, just calm down, man. See, Emeka, me, as I did here like this, I didn't envy you.
I know. But guess what? You go reach your turn. You know, say life now turn by turn.
So, you believe, go reach your turn.
Believe. Look this.
You know what? I'm out of here. Saint, that's your problem. That is just your problem. Now why you no get girl? You don't go even fit get girl. Look at us.
Come and teach you. Come. What the four men?
So.
God punish the two of us.
So awesome. Thank you.
This guy don't get over my life.
May God punish you, Martha. You are even owing your dry cleaner. Go and pay him.
See as him be.
Virgin sweet. As I enter there to come out na issue, I died here.
Oh my God, I died!
I died here.
Hi.
happening? Has something happened to him? Oh, did I do anything wrong? No, no, no. Something is definitely wrong, and I have to find out. This is unlike him. He loves me and sweats so it. I'll go to his house first thing tomorrow. Yes. Yes. Keep praying. What sort of question is that? Am I not welcomed in your house again? This is our house, remember?
Stop being naive. I asked a simple question. What are you doing here?
Baby, I have been calling and you are not speaking. So I got really worried.
I went for a church program and it's not been long I came back.
Now I know why you did not respond. Let's go in.
Wait. My mother is around, so just, yes, just go. She's not feeling too well, she needs rest. I'll call you later.
My son's to be mother-in-law. Baby, you think you wanted me to meet her, so let's go.
Yes, I wanted you to meet her, but not now. You would go home at the appointed time. I would introduce you to her, but not today. Just go.
Baby, let me at least prepare food for her.
I am not hungry, and then she has a lot of food to eat, so just go, go, go.
I love you.
I love you too, my babe. Go.
Baby.
Yes, love.
What is that?
Oh, it's nothing.
May God bless someone.
Oh, baby, it's my food vendor, you know? As a bachelor who doesn't know how to cook, I hired someone who would always prepare food for me, so...
I understand, baby. Yeah. You know what? I'll prepare a very delicious meal for you. Mm. And I'm going to stock it up in your freezer, so you won't go out to eat anymore. Wow. How about that?
Wow, wow. This is the most interesting thing you have ever told me.
Aww.
So let's go straight to the kitchen.
Okay.
What's wrong with you? Are you sick? Are you thrown up?
I don't know. I've just been feeling feverish.
Feverish? Since when? Let me feel your body.
Since yesterday.
Sorry, my dear. Just go in and prepare. Let's go to the hospital, okay?
Good.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. Let me prepare. Just dress up. Let's go to the hospital.
What did you say with my family? Eh? You must be like me. Where is the man? What a friend? You have to be. Come on, go. Come on, go. Guys, show me the video. I'm going to deal with that idiot. Bloody civilian. Animal. You come to destroy my daughter. Who is he?
Sorry
for yourself, you just left the top of your dog. Rubbish!
Did you rent it? My fabulous eight.
Only shot eight.
My fabulous eight. Peter, you're 2-1. You're 2-1. 2-1 or you play 2-1?
Wait, not touch that, not touch that.
No, 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 this year. 10!
Oh boy.
Everybody knows you there.
Okay. Now they've been.
Yeah.
Now you, collector.
Collector.
Hold on, hold on.
Collector.
See, you
should be nice.
You just
know
a tear man.
You just know a
tear
man. Drink up. You go high today.
Please. But who is that idiot that wants to bring down my date? Who is that? Who is that fool?
Let
that
fool here.
Let
him.
So what is going on here?
His name is Emeka.
Who among you is Emeka? Who is Emeka among you?
He's the one.
You? You? You are the bloody civilian that impregnated my daughter?
No!
You?
No, sir. Since I became a man, the doctor confirmed me impotent.
It's a lawyer! It's a lie, Papa! He is the one that got me pregnant. He promised to marry me.
Wait, are you denying it?
No, sir. I did not
do it. It's okay, that's good. Yeah, go to him. I can go to him! From today, two of you are now husband and wife.
Hey.
And it is for better, for worse. Oh, yeah, go!
Sir, I am not ready.
You are not ready!
Wait us!
Listen to me! This weekend, I want to see you and your family in my house. To pay the bride price. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Useless civilians. Bloody idiot.
Yes, sir.
Animal.
Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir.
Please, boss.
You will see
them. Hey, the fuck up.
Change
your ways.
God. Why didn't you tell me your father was a soldier? My God, I hate soldiers.
I'm in love with you, girl. You did take me over the moon. Hey, I could die for you, girl. You did always put me in the mood.
You don't care when I are you, girl. If I see you, I go to salivate. Meditate, body go rotate. Communicate because I want date. As you find, I saw you, there's my shine. You did scatter my brain. When I saw you, I know you're mine. You don't make me go low. Oh, you whine, I'm gone. Oh, you shake, I'm gone. Oh, you roll, I'm gone. Whine him, you shake him. Oh, you whine, I'm gone. Oh, you shake, I'm gone. Oh, you roll, I'm gone. Whine him, you shake him.
I'm in love with you, girl. You did take me over the moon. Hey, I'd die for you, girl. You did always put me in the mood. Hey, I'm in love with you, girl. You did take me over the moon. Hey, I'd die for you, girl. You did always put me in the mood. Hey, I'm in love with you, girl. You did take me over the moon. Hey, I'd die for you, girl. You did always put me in the mood. Hey, I'm in love with you, girl. You did take me over the moon. Hey, I'd die for you, girl. You did always put me in the mood. Hey, I'll take you to mama. So we go
sit. Hey. Where do you think you're going to? Now listen and listen real good. You see beneath that staircase? That is your sleeping position. Let me not see you anywhere close to my bedroom or any other room in this compound. Have I made myself clear?
Yes, sir. But, Emeka, this is not fair. I am a pregnant woman.
Will you shut up? Are you the first or will you be the last to be pregnant? What nonsense! If you don't shut that trap, I will slap the living daylight out of you. Jasibi.
This thing when they do, turn on them and daughter. Tell me the truth, is he good or bad, you? If you see another man, they treat your sister like this, yo. Tell me the truth, is he good or bad, you? Where that song
comes from?
Now you don't tell me.
I like woman, I be straightforward.
Leave me alone!
Let me help.
Leave me alone!
You. You ruined me.
You! You ruined me! Look at you. Look at what you've done me to.
You got me entangled. And I don't want to be entangled. Women are running away from me. Because of you. I don't want to be glued to you. I want to be free. Free like a bird.
Get your hands off me!
I want to be free. Free like a bird. Free like a bird. She is a fool. What did I say? She is a fool. She wants to tie me down. She wants to tie me down. But don't worry. I have cursed her and that stupid thing in her womb. They will die. I will die, of course. I have already cursed her. My childbirth, both of them will die. Maggie.
Mika. Do you hate me so much that you wish me dead?
It's even you. You this witch. All the time you know. You will die. You will die.
Anyway, I forgive you. You don't know what you are saying.
You will die. I know what I am saying. You will die. Die, you. Die, you. Die,
you. Excuse me, sir. Breakfast is ready.
What can I do for you, woman?
You said something very hurtful to me yesterday. that aside, I found a packet of condom in your bag. And you keep screaming, Margaret, Margaret.
And how is that your business?
I have the right to know. I am your wife, Emeka. Who is Margaret?
How dare you? Huh? How dare you? You have the right to open your mouth if I don't have plastic juice! No,
it has been the first and the last time you opened your mouth, wasn't it?
Stupid virgin in the south!
My name is O'Brien. Nonsense.
If you see another man, they treat your sister like this, yo. Tell me the truth, yo. Is he good or bad, yo? The cry of a lonely girl. The cry of a lonely girl. The cry of a lonely girl. The cry.
Good day, sir.
Aye. Good day. Margaret, how are you?
I'm fine.
Oh my god, you look so beautiful.
Mm. Thank you.
So can I have those tea and coffee of yours?
Mm. Not anymore, sir. You're married.
What is all this? How many times have I told you that I am not married? I am not married! Mm. How else do I explain these things to you? Okay, look at me. Am I wearing any ring? I'm not! I am not married. It's just some circumstances that brought us together, which I am trying to fix. I cannot have you and then I keep that thing at home. It's not possible. Just give me time. I'll throw her out.
Why?
As soon as she puts to bed. Alright? As soon as she puts to bed, I'll send her away. I'll divorce her and the child. I don't need them. I just need you.
Are you sure?
Of course I am sure. Now tell me, darling, can I have those tea and coffee?
Okay, so which one do you want?
Both.
Tea or coffee?
Both of them.
Mika, I don't believe you hate this girl so much that you wish her dead. Don't forget you met her a virgin.
And so? I met her a virgin and so? Is she the first virgin or will she be the last? You know me very well, Charles. I just wanted to register my name. That's all. And all of a sudden, the thing is known. It has hooked me.
Emeka, calm down. This girl shouldn't be a problem to you at all. She shouldn't stop you from enjoying life at all. If you want to take another girl, you know you can still take another girl.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up, Ebuka! Shut up! Must you always support evil? Don't you pity that girl?
Charles, you seem to like this girl too much.
So if you like her, why not come to my house, pack her things, move her into your place, and then marry her?
Honestly, I would have loved to. But hey, you've messed everywhere up there.
But since you know that he has messed her up, then why are your ass still there?
Good.
Are you mad?
No, he's not mad.
Are you mad?
He is not mad. Why is your eye still there since you know that I have messed everywhere up? Why is your eye still there? Every time we sit together, instead of us talking about business or how to progress in life, you talk about this same girl that you know she's in my house.
It is very obvious that you like this girl. Come and take her, marry her. There is nothing wrong. I have only been there twice. It is the two times that I went there that is hooking me right now. Come and marry.
What will that happen to your baby?
Well, I don't need the baby. You can as well take them both. I don't need the baby. Take all of it. All of it. Everything.
I just confirmed that something is wrong with you upstairs. You're not well.
Listen. If you have a girlfriend, do not allow this stupid boy come anywhere close, you will have
to. Okay, so because I'm advising you, I'm now a stupid boy.
Don't allow good. You two, you want to talk.
Oh, but nobody they talk.
You want to talk.
Hello, madam. Sorry to disturb you.
I'm your new neighbor here. I just wanted to say hi.
Oh, welcome. It's nice to see you.
Okay. My name is Charity. But Chacha for short. Nice meeting you.
Oh, same here. I am Uchi.
Oh, okay. So, can I help you with your bag?
No problem. Okay. Thank you so much.
All right.
Thank you.
Is something out of, are you out of your mind? You expect me to give you 5,000 naira for this nonsense you're carrying? Did I not tell you and your father that I'm not ready? Did I not tell you? What do you expect me to get money for? Did I ask you to get rid of this nonsense? But hell no, you were bent on keeping it because you wanted to frustrate me. Now for your information, I do not have a dime for you or this nonsense you're carrying. Let us see who will suffer most. Get out of my sight before I give you a shower and a slap. Get out! Fool! Undigested nitwit! Idiot!
If you see another man, they treat your sister like this, yo. Tell me the truth, is he good or bad, you?
Hello, pretty. How are you?
Good morning, Mr. Emeka.
Oh, you know my name.
Yes, and how is your wife?
My wife? I'm single. I'm not married.
Do you know I spoke to your wife yesterday? And I even saw your wedding pictures in her phone. So why on earth would you be denying your precious wife?
Listen. I don't think it's a good place for us to talk about it. So why not come into the car? Let's go somewhere nice and talk about it. I don't know what Uche must have told you, but I'm single and ready to mingle.
With all due respect, sir, don't provoke me this morning. In fact, carry your cheating, shameless self out of my sight. Nonsense. Can't imagine in the same compound. What is married men? Don't have respect. Even the poor girl I'm pitying, so. What
Hey baby, please can you come over to my office? Alright, thank you.
Hi baby.
Hi.
Wow.
What? You look astonishing.
As usual.
So can I have my usual tea and coffee?
Not too fast, lover boy.
Why?
I need to make my hair and buy some cosmetics.
So tell me, how much would that cost?
Let's say 100,000 naira would do.
100,000. Mm-hmm. How about if I make it 200,000?
Oh, okay, okay, maybe. Yeah, that would be nice. 200,000, that would be fine too. Okay, okay. So now, how do you want this tea? Hot or cold?
You already know I like it hot.
You like it hot?
Hot.
So hot it is. Since you like it hot, you have to pick it from the back.
I am here to see my husband.
Your husband? Sorry, we don't keep people's husbands here.
Excuse me? I want to see my husband.
Madam, we are working here and you're disturbing us.
You must be joking.
Emeka, what is it now?
What is going on here?
Wait. Can you imagine this woman?
What does it mean? Will you shut up?
Hey. Listen, you know how this, you know how you're supposed to do this, okay?
Emeka!
Shut up, come on!
You!
Come!
What's the meaning of that?
Will you shut up? Else I call the security on you! What are you doing in this office in the first place? I said, what are you doing here?
The doctor said I need urgent attention.
So?
My baby is not moving.
So? Am I in the urgent attention the doctor talked about?
Emeka, I can give birth at any time and I need you by my side. This whole thing is not an easy journey.
What are you talking about? Are you the first or will you be the last to be pregnant? Look, women get pregnant every day. They give birth every day in this world. You will not be the first, neither will you be the last. Is that Jesus Christ you're carrying? Answer me! Is that Jesus Christ you're carrying?
Why are you this wicked? Your child, for Christ's sake. Do you have a heart at all?
No, I don't have a heart. Are you just realizing that? Are you just realizing that I do not have a heart? And this is just the beginning. Leave my life alone! Do not accustom my name with this nonsense, this misfortune that you are carrying. Leave my life alone!
My God will judge
you. My God will judge you too!
My God will punish you!
My God will punish you too!
Tell me the truth, is he good or bad? You see another man.
Ever since this girl came into my life, it's been like this. I had a life. What is this?
Now table down, Tony, you deliver a mercy. It's a wounded heart. You made it strong.
You wish me that, Emeka. I wish you that too. No, God.
God, 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 please forgive me. God, God, please forgive me. No, no. Jesus. This is not you, Jay. This is not you. Baby. Baby, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Baby, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Even if your father will not accept you. Please. I'll never kill you. No. Please forgive me. Please, God. Forgive me, please, God. No, no, please. Please forgive me. Please.
Where's your husband? Where's your husband?
He's not picking. I need to go to the hospital.
Have you called him?
He's not picking. Please.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Easy, easy. Let's keep calling him on our way. You're not supposed to be alone in this condition. Easy. Oh, you put your hands over me. Small. Sorry. Can you do it? Small.
Sorry. We should be trying. Sorry. My poor baby. Why did you have to die? Why? My only joy has left me.
It's okay, my sister. It's okay. Another one will come. God knows best. And he alone knows why this happened. Please be strong.
Stop crying, alright? Another child will come. Odogwu, take heart. I trust you. Someone will be here for another child education.
Which is okay. It's okay. I feel your pain. But you need to rest so you don't fall sick. Okay? Chacha, please continue to console her.
My daughter, it's okay. Take heart. Emeka, what are you doing there? Go close to your wife. Go and console her.
Go to your wife.
Yes, sir.
Sit with her.
Yes, sir.
Go close, hold her. Yes, console her. Hey, now you have come. And listen. I want to hear good news in the next 2 months.
I want to hear good news. I want to hear, see her. Okay?
Two months.
Please, kindly do me a favor by introducing yourself to this.
Thank you.
Witch.
I am Sharon, a professional, and I'm here to do your job.
Has it gotten to this? Bringing a prostitute into our matrimonial
excuse home. You plus what
now? If you do not shut your mouth up, I will shut it up for you for life. This is my house, my house and mine alone. If you're not comfortable with what I do in my house, you pack your things and you go back to your father's house. After all, the only thing connecting us is dead. I wonder what you're still doing here. Baby.
Yes, then.
Kiss me.
Oh.
Mm. It's work for daddy.
Oh.
It's work for daddy.
That's it. Let's go upstairs. If I catch you,
this is my husband's food.
So? Say I'm a chop again. Eh? You don't know, say this is your husband. You wait till they call him husband. Say that has to be. Mama, see, you they try.
Get out! Are you not ashamed of yourself?
Come, you insult me. You just can't resist anymore because they insult. See, now, now let me change that for you. Don't worry yourself.
What is going on here?
Don't be your wife. This animal just carry one the lane store for me. One more, I will change that for now.
Hey, it's okay. Uche, get us more food.
Mika,
will you do as I say? Do you want to challenge my orders in this house? Do you? Good. So do as I say. Get us some.
It's the woman. See, you will come, make you follow us, come, they do all this nonsense.
I beg your pardon.
When I try to talk now, I do not like them to marry her. You should come follow all the horses now.
I said, shut up! Shut up! Do you know who you're talking to? My wife! Be very careful.
So, Sorry, American wife. I beg, wait, make I shop my food in peace. I come in peace. I go in peace.
You but let me say you're hungry, you say. Suffering. Eat. Chop them. It's sweet. She na better cool.
What can I do for you, woman?
Baby, I want to feel like a woman again.
And what is the meaning of that nonsense? What kind of talk is that? Huh? What do you mean by you cannot feel like a woman again? Do you have manhood in between your legs? And what business of mine is it?
Emeka, stop being sarcastic. I am being serious here. Baby, it's been over a month we lost our baby. Don't you think we should try again?
Do what with you? Do what with you? You! You must be out of your mind. You just beg for nothing. You are the summary of the word beg for nothing. You don't have common sense. You're empty. Get out of my house! Simple logic! Get out of my house! Go back to your father's house! I can't do this with you! How else do I make you understand? The pregnancy you wanted to tie me down with is gone. So why not do yourself a favor and be gone? Be gone! You are frustrating me, can't you see? Is this how you met me? I'm going out to have fun. By the time I come back and you're still in this house.
Emeka, you are my husband! And you must perform your marital duties.
You raise your voice at me.
Why is she screaming? What could be wrong with her? Oh. Is that man again?
Okay. I will teach that man a lesson.
On you. I know what. Just come close. Come and touch her again. Come close. Let me show you who I am. Come! I will call police on you next time.
Tell me the truth.
Mind your business. Mind your business.
If you,
if you see another man that treats your sister like this, you.
I heard it.
Tell me the truth. Is he good or bad? You. Now, table, don't turn you. You deliver.
This is how I got married to a monster. I feel bad for myself. If I had known that this would be my fate, I would have kept my legs closed.
There is no need crying over spilled milk. There is still a way out. You should stop praying for him, so that things would turn around.
My spiritual life is nothing to be proud of. Ever since I met him, all I have known is sorrows. How do I pray? Where do I start from? I think God has forsaken me.
Don't talk like that. There is nothing God cannot do.
Start now to turn to him so that he can change things in your favor. Things will turn around for you.
I think I have lost it. Could you believe that I almost poisoned him out of frustration?
Jesus Christ. I will take you to my church. I think you both need deliverance at this junction. My pastor will counsel you. Let's start from there.
Charity, thank you so much. Thank you. You are a good friend indeed. You did do to another man's daughter. Tell me the truth, is he good or bad? You? If you see another man, they treat your sister like this. You. Tell me the truth, is he good or bad? You?
Hello, Adam. The spirit is moving. Oh, love, Adam. As the prophet said, he should be. Oh, love, Adam. There is a mighty revelation of the glory of the Lord as the world has covered the sea. Oh, love, Adam. The spirit is moving, oh love the world, as the prophet said he should be, oh love the world, there is a mighty revelation of the glory of the Lord, as the waters cover the sea. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glorious Lord, I bless you.
Yes, Lord.
I exalt you, King in authority. I thank you because you are God.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sister Uche.
Yes, Pastor.
It is well with you.
Amen.
It is well with your spirit. It is well with your soul.
Amen.
As I was in the Spirit of the Lord ministered unto me that it is well with your soul.
Amen.
Thank God for Sister Charity that brought your mother to the church, and I decided to follow her here as the Spirit led her and led me. You see, you have to know this. If you put your trust in the Lord, if you look up to Him, He will never disappoint you. He will never fail you, because my God can never disappoint. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He will do something for me. You will have to invite your husband to the church. He meets Jesus in his life as his personal Lord and Savior for things to turn around in this family.
Pastor, I am very sorry, but my husband will not come. He is a very stubborn man.
Yes, Pastor, that man is very stubborn. He won't come.
Man, too scared. And too scared. The devil is a liar.
Yes.
Well, there's no problem. Just end your prayer and fasting with those Bible verses and quotation I gave to you. And watch and see what God will do in his life. God will gradually transform him from what he is now and what he wants him to be.
Amen.
At the end, the honor will be his.
Yes.
Glory will be his,
yes.
And the joy will be yours, because the joy of the Lord shall be your strength. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I leave you with the peace of the Lord.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be upon you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Thank you,
Sister Charity.
Pastor.
I will see you in church.
All right, Pastor.
You are a blessing.
Thank you, Pastor. God bless you, Pastor.
We pray.
Let me
say
hello.
Thank you very much, Pastor.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Bye-bye, Pastor.
Thank you. Thank you so much. God bless you. God bless you.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Stop. Stop. I'm so happy.
Stop.
As well.
Yes,
it
could be.
Yes, it is.
You are the reason
fire you lift my hands? Why I lift my voice? Why I sing to you? You are the reason I'm alive today. I am here to say it's all because of you. You are the reason. You are the reason. You are the reason. Jesus, it's you, Son of the Living God. The reason why we're here. Father, I thank you this morning. I thank you for this day, Father, just to see you, Lord. I thank you for what Jehovah is here, Jehovah Rapha. I thank you for you are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Maker, beginning and the end of all things. I thank you for you are not a man. I thank you for the God of today, yesterday, and forever. I thank you for you, Lord. I ask that all glory, all honor, adoration be unto you, only in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, King of glory, I know I am not ready to be your servant, Lord.
Yeah, hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, Latifah, how are you? Yeah, I'm dressing up, I'm coming out now. Where are you?
Emmy, I won't be able to make it again. My mom needs me.
Huh? What do you mean by you won't be able to make it today? I said I'm dressed up, I'm about coming out. What are you... Look, hello?
So sorry.
Ladiva, you can. Hello? 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 So after sending you money, you're giving me excuses about your mother. Now her phone is switched off. Oh, one yellow guy. Ludo? Ludo? What am I going to do now? Why did I take this drug? Why did I take this drug? Hey! What am I going to do now? Aha! Uche. Lie down.
Why?
You ask me that question. Are you asking me? Come on, lie down! Come on, lie down! Come on, that has been my prayers. Of what use are you here? Eh? Listen, I am not stopping you from going back to your father, but please, when you get to your father's house, remember to tell him that you are the one that left this house without me chasing you. One. Two, tell him that you are the one who is not ready for marriage. Have I made myself clear? I don't want your father's issue. And that reminds me, on your way out, there is one big pharmacy there. Just ask them to give you drugs to flush away that thing just in case it enter. I don't want after 2 months now you'll be telling me a story. I missed it. Don't miss anything. Hey. Breh 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 breh. Hello Brenda.
Baby, can we still see today? I'm feeling you.
Where are you? Where are you?
That's how you
drive. Just there. I'm coming. I'm coming there right away. Right away. Just wait for me. Tell them to give you Nkwobi. Anything you want to drink, I'll be there. I'll pay. Yeah. Bruh, bruh.
Nigga, you are wicked. My God will judge you.
Look at this one. My God will judge you too. Look at this idiot. Your God will judge you. Did you know God? This or because Brenda called me? You need to see this, my bre bre. You don't have fashion. You don't have skills. Bre bre. Bre bre. You need to see my Brenda. Good in everything. Bre. Bre.
That amazing is a wounded heart. You made it strong. She's ready to bite you. Why complain? It's a payback time. You know I'm. She dedicated what you they do. She dey dictate what you dey do. She dey call the shots. You are no more the lion. You are now rat.
You can see that life is not what they think you. Be careful. Now table down turn you. You deliver out a mercy. It's a wonder.
Big enough! Big enough! Is this not what you wanted? It's just shut up! Shut up!
This has been your praise. This is what you wanted. Are you happy now?
No.
Are you happy now?
I am sorry.
You're sorry? You're sorry? And you ended up ruining my life. And you're sorry?
Body.
You want to clean my body? Wait! Wait! Look at what you've done to me! Are you not happy now? Get out of here!
Look at what you have done to me!
Mr. Emeka, your health condition is okay. All you need to do is constant therapy for your lower limbs to work better. Your wife will be of utmost help to you at this period of time.
Thank you, doctor. Please tell me the truth. Will I still be able to use my legs again?
Why not? Time heals everything. Thank God your spine was not badly affected. I have lectured your wife on how best to be of help to you at this period of time.
Doctor, thank you. Thank you for your constant help.
It's okay. Always remember to bring him for his weekly checkups. If you don't mind, I will have my leave now.
You would never.
ever be good enough for me. You know why? Because you're a witch. My condition is not enough for you. You still want to poison me?
No! I don't want to poison you. Well, whether you like it or not, I am your wife and I love you.
Get out.
Baby, I can't come right now. See, I have something I am attending to. And you know I'm the only one in the office now.
Okay, but that's not supposed to be a problem. You can come after work, have all that.
Okay, okay. Hey, no. After work, I'll be very tired. Why not ask your wife to take care of you now?
Listen. Hello? Hello? Margaret. She hung up. Do I go? Sure bet. Ify, sure bet.
Hello? Amy?
Oh, my Nicki Minaj. Ify, how are you?
I'm fine, Amy.
How are you? I've missed you, baby. Why not come over to the house? I miss you.
Amy, I'm very busy right now. In fact, I'm reading my book. And after reading my book, I'll have to attend to my mother.
Reading your book cannot prevent you from coming. So why not come to the house? Okay, bring your books. You read at home. I just want to be around you.
Baby, I'm not your only girlfriend. Please call Amaka.
Ify.
See, wait, let me close the fridge.
Hello? Hello?
What nonsense?
You have time for girls.
Just
Don't worry. I will show you.
It's because of my condition. Why is it? What is going on? The cry of a lonely girl.
What are you doing there? What do you mean by knocking? Come on, go to the kitchen and put water for me to bathe. I must remind you of everything. Idiot, fool, monkey, come on, get out of here. Look at this idiot. Only thing you're good at is makeup, human hair.
Here's the water.
God, what kind of a human being is this? Huh? I thought your father is a soldier. So he could not even teach you or imbibe any knowledge in you. You have no common sense. I said, water to bait. Bait! 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 Open your ear! Bait! Fool! Good for nothing! Come on, grab the water for me to bait. Idiot! Water to bait! Nonsense!
To bait, right?
Put water to bait and stop asking me stupid questions. Go and put water for me to bait. Bait. So I said bait. Use cutting board. Bait.
This is what fools do. You want to bait, right? You want to bait.
Now table D'Antonio, you deliver a mercy. It's a wounded heart, you made it strong. She's ready to fight you, why complain? It's a payback time, you know I'm. She dey dictate what you dey do, she dey call the shots. You are no more the lion, you are now rat. You can see that life is not waiting, they think you. Be careful, though, on how you treat others.
This is nice.
Yeah, I know it's nice. Is it possible for you to eat the food without doing.
Oh my goodness, this is. Do you care for?
Did I tell you I am hungry? Won't you eat your food and mind your business?
I'm sorry. I made a mistake. Sorry.
Are you planning to finish the food? I don't want to eat it. I just don't want to be big talk.
Wait, what? So you are hungry?
I'm not hungry. I'm looking out. I don't want your tummy to be big. You can finish it.
You are hungry, Adichaka.
No, I'm not. It's for your own good. Indomie is not too.
Okay. No problem. Mm-hmm. I'm coming. Just give me a minute.
Mm.
coming.
Salt in the food of it. Why you, what are you doing?
No, I...
Why do you want to waste? It's not good to waste food now. Why are you paying salt?
You're wasting food. You want to eat.
You do it in your weekend. Why are you being wicked? Why are you wasting food? Why are you wasting food?
How am I wicked? You want to eat. I want to make it.
Did I tell you I want to eat? Why are you wasting?
Issues, in fact. I am ready. You see this bed? You are not crossing it. You don't know me. You don't know me at all. Come and sleep. Let me see. Don't injure me, you. Don't injure me. I'm not the one that said that you should not have legs.
This is my house.
This is my house too. There is no peace. There is no sleep for the wicked. And you know, you are the oga patapata of wickedness. Well, my darling husband, I am learning from you. You are a good teacher and I am a good student. I am learning well. Come on, sleep, let me see.
Uche. Uche. It's me.
It's me.
Okay. You can have the bed to yourself. Can I have a pillow, at least?
For what? So this fool chair is not comfortable enough. You still want pillow? Emeka, in fact, you will sleep in that passage. This passage right there, you will sleep there. See, I'm even nice. I did not say you should sleep under the staircase. So that passage, you deserve it. When you were ordering me, chasing me out, calling me names you did not know. You did not know that it will soon be your turn. Well, this life is turn by turn. If you want to pant from now till tomorrow, nothing will happen. This bed, you will not sleep on it.
Emeka, this is the way to the kitchen. I am not stopping you from eating your food.
You're laughing at me. Uche.
Emeka.
Did you remember what the doctor said? That if you helped me, I would recover fast.
I can't remember the doctor specifically mentioning my name. He was talking about your numerous girlfriends.
Please, baby.
Who is your baby?
Listen. I know I've wronged you. I know I don't deserve to be called your husband, but I am sorry. All that is in the past now. Please.
Forgive me. Help me.
Wait, Emeka. So you can actually be this calm. You can actually beg. You want me to help you. I mean, you want me to feed you so you will grow more muscles to punch me. Punching box.
No, no. My days of punching you are over. I will not do such a thing again. If I ever do that, let God punish me.
God has already punished you. That is why you are crippled. What other punishment can he give to you?
Okay.
Uche. Emeka.
It is me you are talking to. Okay, please, can you at least help me get my drugs from the room? I need to take it now.
I should help you bring your drugs from the room. Wait, you want me to bring your drugs for you? Hmm? No, sit down here and wait for me. Let me get your drugs for you. Chairman, come in.
Are you treating me nice all of a sudden?
Shut up and listen to me. If I hear a word from your mouth, I will worsen your situation once your friends leave.
Uche, why are you treating me like this? Why?
Master of wickedness himself. I learned from you. You know, you're a good teacher. Now listen to me. If you keep your mouth shut, we will live happily. Do you understand?
Yeah. I understand.
Please, no, I don't want the stairs. No. I want a big smile. So maybe smile for me. Smile for me. No. You don't need the smile for me, baby. Yes. You can do better. Smile. Let me get your food.
See my neck! Now you're really getting fat, man.
Oh. How are you going?
Emeka.
My love!
Wow.
I'm fine.
I don't need to ask how you're doing. Obviously, Uche is doing an amazing job.
Oh! You can say that again.
Yeah.
She is the best thing that ever happened to me.
Wow.
I can thank God enough for giving me such a good wife.
Baby, you know, you can't give me all the credits. You know, it has not been easy. But love conquers all.
Of course. This is the time to really prove you really love or affect.
He is my world.
Yes. She loves me so much. So, so very much.
There's no need to cry.
Emeka, no need to cry. We understand. And I believe Uche has proven herself to you now.
You don't understand, but she loves me.
Baby, don't cry. You know, if you cry, I will cry too.
Tears of joy.
Anyways, we'll be on our way now. We're actually going somewhere, so we decided to drop and see you guys.
Yes, Emeka. Now we know you're in good hands.
Of course.
Uche.
Yes.
Please take care of him.
Take care of yourself. Of course, I'll call you. Yeah. Uche. Thank you. All right. Thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you. Baby. All right. My love. Good. Nonsense. What are you trying to do? You want to fight? Come on now. Come on, fight!
Now, devil, don't turn me off. You give us a mercy. It's a wounded heart. You made it strong. She's ready to fight you. Why complain? It's a payback time. You know I'm. She did dictate what you they do. She did call the shots. You are no more the lion. You are not. He's not waiting, they think you. Careful on how you treat others.
And where do you think you're going to dress like that?
Are you mad? Do I look like a bastard? If you ask me such a question again, I will make your life miserable. Nonsense.
Uche. Uche. Are you out of your mind? Have you lost your senses? Me! Me! Your husband! You talk to me like that in this house! Okay, let me see how you cross this door, only if I am not your husband!
Watch me.
No, move, let me see!
Emeka, leave my way, else!
Move, let me see, else what? Else what? Because I've been watching you, else what? You will break down this house, you let me see you pass! Let me see you pass!
Ah!
it, Michael. You can do it.
Your business and leave me alone.
Where's your wife? Is she aware you're out here?
Bring your voice down. Please, bring your voice down.
What happened?
I managed to escape. My wife wants me dead. Please, she is wicked. She hates me. Just allow me go, please.
The same Uche I know. I don't believe you. Please, I'm taking you back
here. No, you don't understand. She has seized my phone.
Uche cannot do such
a thing.
As a matter of fact,
I'm mind your business! Mind your business!
What is this thing?
Mind your business!
Madam, the poor woman will be looking for
you. Mind your business! Are you your
way?
I'm sorry.
You're
your way!
Don't worry, I'll talk
to you. You're your way! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! You're a witch!
You're a witch!
I'm sorry. I'll not treat you badly again. Baby! Baby! Baby!
Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! You're a witch! You're a witch! You're a witch! There is nothing anybody wants to tell me! You are a witch!
I thought I lost you.
Please, please, stop maltreating me, please. Please, stop maltreating me.
I am sorry. I am so sorry. Please forgive me. I am back to my senses now. Please, 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 Vivi. I will not maltreat you again, please. Baby, please, don't leave me. Don't leave me, please. Please, don't leave me. Don't leave me.
Are you sure?
Yes. I am very sure. I have forgiven you for everything.
Please. I am sorry for everything that I did to you. I'm sorry. I don't know what got into me. Living with you has taught me how to love. And from the depth of my heart, I want to tell you that I love you. And I am ready to stay with you. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I love
you. I'm sorry.
Mr. Emeka, I told you your wife is a good person.
I know.
She's not a bad person at all.
I love you so, so much.
I love you too.
I love you so much.
I'm sorry. I love you.
Let's go inside.
So much, babe.
You're welcome.
Is this what you want me to wear?
Yes. You know, you look handsome in blue.
Babe.
Yes, I like.
Okay, let's see.
Your shirts ironed.
Oh, it's really so nice.
Mm.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow. So, how do I look?
You look handsome.
Oh. Thank you.
This before, so we cannot quit now. Let's continue.
Are you sure we can do this?
Yes.
Okay. Hey. I told you we can't.
Baby, we can. You can. We can.
We can.
Yes, we can.
Okay.
We
did it.
Yes, we did it.
Ow!
Baby, no. You're doing well. You've improved.
You think so?
Yes, I know so.
I love you.
I love you more. Breakfast.
Thank you.
Baby. I can walk.